A pig's brain. Don't make me chew on kidney stew. Animals' organs are out of the question. They've got their rights to keep their chews and their pipes. Important bits for their digestion. In China, they chicken's feet, chicken's eyeballs, and chicken's beaks. Even Colonel Sanders weeps into his family bucket. And it's a crying shame to eat a piggy's brain. They're killing the pig. I can hear it squeak. We should be eating his guts. That's my gut feeling. Granny likes a bowl of tripe. It reminds her of the war years. She loved liver with its veins and pipes. Can I have some more, dear? And it's a crying shame to eat a pig's brain. Cause pigs are smelly, piggies stink, but their brains are a lovely shade of pink. A piggy needs his brain to think, so leave it in his head. Leave it in his head. And have some coleslaw and hummus in a lightly toasted pita bread instead.